Investigators say the Dozier was in the backyard of a property and he was shot as the homeowner was investigating noises coming from that area. After Dozier was treated and released from the hospital, he was arrested and charged with trespassing and menacing.
You can always find our stories here on YouTube, but go ahead and tap subscribe. That way you're always in the know.